the fuck? So right now, I am on the top of the roof. I hope you guys can see it good. But I came up here actually about 2 months ago, 3 months ago. And everything I'm standing on was all wood. But now it's not. There's just apartments all around me. There's apartments all over there. So I had to turn off my light because you can just see how many windows there are. And actually right now, there is a curfew happening to where everyone must be at home. So it just increases the chance of someone seeing you. But this is so beautiful. Today was a cloudy day, a little on the colder side, but this is just so beautiful. So beautiful. Honestly, I'm a little lost right now. That's what's crazy. Oh, okay, okay. So walking over here, I had to take like a incognito way, which was like the opposite way that we're facing. But over there, there's like a bread store. Over there, there's like a bridge that you can cross. This is quite cool to see. Just all of these buildings. From what I understand, on the very first floor, there's a man who's supervising this area. So I actually was about to go open his door, and then I saw a welcome mat on the outside. So that stopped me. So I'm hoping I'll be okay. Down there, you got a man with a cow. I'm gonna back away from the edge just in case. I'll kind of show you guys the opposite side of what we have right here. It's actually really dark outside. I mean, obviously it's nighttime, but it's really hard to see everything. So I'm hoping I don't lose the way I get onto this from the roof, because if someone were to come, well, I need to have an escape route. Okay, now all of this is making sense now. This building, I actually walked this road a lot right here, that you're seeing the cars. And I actually don't see this building often. I guess it's because the buildings at the very front of the street is what I always see, but kind of just confused me. I wasn't expecting it to be right here. But yes, this is just spectacular. I'm gonna try to give you a view from the other side of this. So, right here is that street still. And you got some more, just, these are all houses rather than apartments over here. A little more of the upscale kind of type of area. And this is actually what I walked through, so I wouldn't be noticed by all the apartments coming into this. And so here you have all of the houses. And then over here, just this entire black area, that's actually the Black Sea over there. I was hoping to come out here on a sunrise or sunset, but this is actually one of the more popular building area sites out here being constructed. So I did not want to jeopardize my climb or my exploration. So I decided just to come at nighttime to ensure that I'd be okay. But yes, out there, you can't really see, I can't even really see it, but it's all just the Black Sea out there. It's absolutely so beautiful. Over there, you have the surrounding cities. I actually don't know what that city is over there. But yes, this is just so, so beautiful. So beautiful. I'm really hoping this camera can capture the justice, because this is just magnificent. I'm hoping you guys can kind of see the height of this, but we are clearly taller than any other building, house, other apartments over there. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, looks like a 6 or 7. 7, I think. 7 floor apartment over there, and we're totally doubling that, so this is just so big. So beautiful, wow. Little sketch because, like I said, I came here before and it was all being constructed. So just knowing that what you were standing on 2 months ago, all was wood, but now it's concrete. Obviously it's concrete, but still got that thing in the back of your head. Probably enough for most people, but for me, just a little worrisome, nothing serious. For a second, I thought I heard some voices. Over there was someone walking on the road. That's why I got away from this. Like I said, there's a man supervising this, so I want to make sure I don't get caught. When I came up here last time, there was actually 2 entrances to this rooftop. This one that we're standing on right here. And we got another one on the opposite side of this. So, if I hear him coming, I can go out the other side. But to be safe, I will just go down the way I came up. I don't believe I have any risk currently of getting caught. I'm trying to keep my light off at all costs. But this is just so beautiful. I'll try to show you one more view of this on the edge. Oh, there's a car over there. But let's see if I can't show you. Oh, they're stopping. That's not good. I'm still gonna do it anyways. So, if I can get my light to work, you can just see all the floors. This thing is huge. Like I said, one of the more bigger ones out here. All of those apartments you're seeing over there are actually due to a hill. So those don't really have any comparison. And actually, if you see this right here, this is all just made out of like the most sketchy. Oh, you can just hear it breaking. All made out of these pipes. Which is not comforting at all. I need to turn my light down just in case. This is what is supporting the top floor right now. Just pipes on pipes on pipes. Like I said, not very comforting at all. Giant hole in the floor. There's just screws everywhere. Can't even see the bottom. Place is currently just empty, or just starting to construct it, but still cool to see. You see flooded chairs, not much to really see. see the water's working. Or hedgehog stuck right there. This is actually my first time seeing a hedgehog. I want to help him, but I don't want to get hurt. This is really tough. Would he trust me? There's no way he's gonna get out of here. No way. All right, I'm gonna try.
in there a while.